In the state of Florida, employers are generally not required to provide for maternity or paternity leaves of absence if they are not subject to the Family and Medical Leave Act. If they are subject to the Family and Medical Leave Act, which is a federal law, then they are required to provide up to 12 weeks of unpaid leave to qualifying employees for maternity or paternity-related issues. However, aside from that law, there are no separate laws in the state of Florida that require paid or unpaid leave for maternity leave.